his playmates bullied so at first grade. And while they did it on the phone, most of his close friends were blacks.
Jim McCullough was just like any other ordinary boy. He played, we worked together, we bought cotton together, we gave pecans together, and we walked the railroad track together, claiming to bring more peanuts.
Well, living 2.5 to 3 miles outside of town on a farm in an isolated rural area, the place for me was a big city. Going to Plains was a very important element in my life.
My daddy was Alvin Carter. President Daddy Henry's daddy was Earl Carter. And they were brothers. So therefore, the president and I are first cousins. I'm 4 years older than he is. I didn't push him around a little bit. We did when we sold ice cream out here on the streets. I'd make him go up and down the street making the announcements about ice cream. Judging ice cream, you cream, we all cream for ice cream. Come on down to Carter's ice cream shop, buy you ice cream, only cost a nickel,